Hello friend, I am Engineer Arsalan. Welcome to the YouTube channel Civil Knowledge. So today our discussion is about the very hot civil engineering interview topic. This topic is about the difference between permeability and seepage. So we will clear our mind regarding our today discussion that what is the main difference between permeability and seepage. So let's start. Permeability, it is actually the rate at which the water and air moves from one layer to another layer of a soil. So it is the rate at which the water and air move from one layer to another layer of a soil, while the seepage is a movement of fluid through a permeable soil. So from this definition of permeability and seepage, we know that the permeability is a property of a soil that can be changed. So permeability is a property of a soil that can be changed, and the permeability of any soil will define the rate at which the water and air will move from one layer to another layer of a soil. So permeability is actually the total summation of porous through a soil. So if any soil is a porous, then the permeability of that soil will be more, while seepage is actually a phenomena of fluid through a soil. So actually seepage is a movement of a fluid. So movement of a fluid is a phenomena. Here I tried this term by a diagram. Here you can see that this is a permeable soil, this is a permeable soil, and this is the boundary, while on this side of the permeable soil there is a water. So and these are the different porous in this soil. By the green arrow color I have represented the entering of water, through the this porous, and here I have represented by a green color, green arrow, that the water comes out from this porous through a soil. So the porous, the summation of all porous of this soil is a permeability of this soil, which will define the rate at which the water will flow through dead soil, while the water which is flowing through dead porous or permeable soil is actually a seepage. So from here we can know that the permeability is the property of any soil, because the porous is a property of any soil, while the seepage of any fluid is actually the movement, or it is a phenomena of flowing. So this is the main difference between permeability and seepage. Now let's come to the third point, that practically permeability is a measure of porosity of any soil. As I told you that the summation of all the porous of any soil is the a permeability of dead soil. So this is the measurement. So permeability is actually the measurement of porous through dead soil, and we can also call permeability as hydraulic conductivity. What is the relation between permeability of a soil and seepage of a soil? As we know that when there are more porous in a soil, then the permeability of this soil will be more, and the more water will flow through that soil, hence the seepage of that soil will be also more. So from this we can say that permeability is directly proportional to the seepage. If any soil is having more permeability, then the seepage through that soil will be also more. So this is all about our today discussion, but if you have any question, then you can ask without any hesitation in comment section. So guys, if you are new to the channel, so subscribe the channel so that you can get the notification of every new video. Keep watching the video. Thank you for watching.